Heads is his call.
Heads is his call.
Heads it is. You won the toss.
Mississippi Valley hasn't won much of anything lately, and against Southern University, the Devils were after their first victory in 2 years. Junior cornerback Michael Boykins put Valley up early when he stepped in front of this Dre Joseph pass and took it in for the score, giving the underdog Devils a surprising 7-0 lead. The Jaguars quickly wiped Valley's miles away as Joseph went back to the air, this time connecting with LaQuinton Evans to tie the game at 7.
All right, let's go! Let's go! Come on, Golden, let's go!
Valley heard the plea from his head coach and gave the Jaguars all they could handle. When Joseph gave SU the lead on this quarterback keeper, the Delta Devils were able to come right back down and tie it. In fact, the game was tied 3 times, with Valley pulling even midway through the 4th.
We got the world, baby!
We got the momentum, baby!
Sensing a Delta Devils upset, Southern's emotions began to take its toll. However, the Jaguars maintained their composure in time for Evans to haul in his 2nd touchdown catch of the day, this one coming with about 9 minutes left, putting Southern up 28-21.
You miss my offense going. Don't blink. Don't blink, you might miss.
Down 7 with less than 3 minutes to go, Valley went on a game-tying drive, taking the ball all the way to the Jaguars' 30-yard line. But on 4th and 8, Southern's defense held, and the Jaguars extended Valley's losing streak to 18 in a row with a 28-21 win. In Itabena, Mississippi, I'm Rob J. for Inside the Game.